check out this business. They're selling dry squids, pastries, and guitars, and pudding. That's what we're calling diversifying, right?